The water was boiling at the Big Creek in Southern as Nickel Plate Road Mikado number 611 was coming up to pressure. 611 is a beautiful railroad supply Mikado that was built in 19 months from a collection of rough castings. Flanking the 611 sits Rock Island 2018, which is an oil-burning 280. This engine saw time as a coal burner, but was later converted to oil for the ease of operation for the owner's daughter. On the other side of the bays, Witt could be seen servicing the Union Pacific 2856. Baymate 2291, a Godshell H10, which was visiting the railroad from Ohio, was getting her running gear lubricated by Jim as the engine built up pressure. The 611 safety's lifted, and the engine was ready to be moved onto the transfer table.
Hey, Danny.
Once Zach got the Mikado on the table, it was moved over to a yard lead so it could be put onto the railroad. Thank you very much. As the guys continued to work on their locomotives, Dan had begun to unload his train. You can see his beautiful Santa Fe units being rolled off the table. These engines were built by David Gerke. It wasn't too long before our Mikado was ready to leave the yard and head over to pick up her train. As the guys continued to unload Dan's train, 611 was headed up towards Big Creek. Six 611 would be held here for a red signal and had to wait for two oncoming trains to clear the block. As we waited for the second train, 591 rolled through, headed for water. With the train clear, 611 could take the block and steam out. 591 would stop before the bridge at Buffalo Lips as the 611 took the Y to circle back and collect her train. Once 611 cleared the switch, her train would be brought up and connected to her. As Zach worked on readying his train, several guys could be seen chewing the fat in the yard. Once the cars were ready, the 611 was moved up so the next cut of cars could be coupled onto the train. This was the long train meet after all. There's plenty of rail action through the yard as the 611's train was ready. 1876 and 591 could be seen here passing in review.
Thanks for tuning in for this video here on the Steam Channel. We hope that you enjoyed it. Why not climb aboard for another high-quality Steam video by clicking on one of the video previews to the right?